Hello, I'm Lisa Marie Falbo. Levin Properties is going to the Franklin Township Zoning Board of Adjustment for a second time, with a plan to replace the vacant Kmart in Rutgers Plaza with a 200-unit apartment building. The development was first proposed in 2021. Officials say a proposed 60-unit affordable housing development is on track to begin construction later this year. The Ocean City Housing Authority hopes to begin solicitations for bids on the project.